scoring heavily with his right and the left too. Chip at this stage is just hanging on. The end of round 8, and we move on now to round 9, and this was destined to be the last round of this epic fight. Darcy in round 9 looking fresh from the very start, and Chip is a very tired boxer. And Darcy scoring with that right, with that little uppercuts there. Chip hanging on. Chip is just about on his knees as Darcy sustains his attack. Is heading towards a rapid conclusion. A flurry of punches from Darcy, and the former world middleweight champion George Chip ends up flat on his back, being counted out by referee Scott.
Regrettably, that was Darcy's 50th and last fight
in the history of sports.